In the first round, round of 32, of the 2024 Kumamoto Masters Tournament held in Japan, the men's singles match that will attract attention is between Kunlevit Viditsarn from Thailand and Ng Kalong Angus from Hong Kong. Both players will try hard to go further in their tournament, which is a prestigious event on the BWF calendar. In their head-to-head record, Kunlevit Viditsarn is superior by recording 2 wins to 1 loss over Ng Kalong. Viditsarn's dominance on the court is clearly visible, especially in their last meetings. However, Ng Kalong, who is ranked 19th in the world, certainly will not give up easily, considering his expertise in competing at the international level. Currently, Kunlevit Viditsarn is ranked 5th in the world according to the BWF, an achievement that has established him as one of the world's top players. With his impressive consistency, he is the favorite in this match. On the other hand, despite being ranked lower, Ng Kalong, ranked 19th in the world, has solid match experience and the ability to make a splash in big tournaments.
Japan. novels. Tom Hughes.